Now, this is the scene here where just a few hours ago, the celebrated international model Kate Moss fell down into the Thames. Since then, the emergency services say they have been struggling to cope with the aftermath.
That's all I got, and this is the reason why I'm here today.
Absolutely tragic. I'm devastated. I'm so confused.
Do you mind me asking, where have you come from today?
All the way from Nantwich.
There is a real sense here now of devastation. Local people, friends, eyewitnesses are in disbelief. They're reluctant to leave the banks of the Thames while any faint hope remains of Kate Moss being found alive.
How long have you been here?
Two days.
Police are urging the crowd to move on now because the flowers and offerings of Hunter Wellingtons and bottles of Sauvignon Blanc are proving a hazard to shipping.